guys, we're back with Kirby's Epic Yarn, and we win.
We did significantly better. We
did so much better. I'm pretty sure we got all the items again, but it doesn't really matter either way.
No, we didn't get the...
Whatever. We got them all anyway. It's 100% any way you look at it.
Yep.
Because, of course, this game is 100%
all right,
completion.
Now we're going
okay, we gotta go to the
Dusty Dunes.
The dusky Dunes or
Dusty
Dusks. Dusk Dunes, yes.
Oh, this looks dark and depressing.
Well, kind of looks like, you remember those levels off of Crash Bandicoot 3, those Arabian things where they were at night? Yeah, kind of looks like that. Aw, oh, transformation, no!
What do we got?
Please tell me it's UFOs. Aw, oh, balls, not this thing again! I'm the turbo.
Okay, I jump. That's it? How do I...
You use one to accelerate, remember? Yeah. See? Oh. Okay, I gotta remember not to use turbo so much because remember all the items that we missed the last time we did this stupid thing?
Yeah.
Magic carpet!
Okay, we got an item.
This is a whole racing level, dude.
Oh, right.
This is gonna suck. Well, it's not gonna suck, but it's not gonna be very good for us either. Jump over him then. Oh crap! We missed an item. That means we have to come back. Don't worry, we're probably not gonna get gold either.
I don't know.
Especially since we just got that thing.
Oh.
Where's the music, dude?
Oh.
There's the music. Yeah, we missed the music too. I just saw it.
Okay, at least we know where. First time, it just gives us a taste of it. Hopefully we can get gold. Oh, we
Goldie.
Got first. So we got a lot of beads here. Okay, we got gold, I think. Yep. And...
Whoop-dee-doo, we didn't get two of the items that we needed.
And we...
Slurp! Oh, ah!
Big gold.
Land.
I think it still fill up the bar. Oh, wow. We still got a full bar. No biggie. Now we go back and get the hourglass and the...
Should we include it in here?
No, we're not.
Or just off-screen it?
We'll start it up from wherever we get it.
No, I do not want to meet your stupid brothers, Frenchmen. Or Englishmen, or whatever the hell you are.
Let's go back.
Okay. Because the first part of Epic Yarn is reaching on 1,200 views, and I've only got 4 comments on it. Out of 1,000 people that have viewed it. I'm like, oh, well then.
Hey, I just went up. It is the spring.
Yes!
Yes!
Yes! Yes! Now we just gotta get
the
music.
I think it was because
we gotta get the music. Keep yourself focused, man.
I think it was because we were higher up, though.
Jump. Just now, dude. It's now.
Yeah.
Yes!
There
you go. Dust Dunes! Music! This race is done.
That was actually easy.
Yeah, I know. How did we miss that?
Well, we got that one on the first try.
Oh, I know.
Woo, first place.
Get out of here, man. Money. Hey. Douche. We always miss that last one, too.
Which last
That
one?
Last piece for the wheel.
Oh. Yeah.
So, you do realize by the time I've edited this video, it might not even be 6 minutes.
How long is
it? Right now, it's 15. But when I edit all the fail...
We'll go to 20.
What are we gonna do for the next 5 minutes?
Well, I think we got another patch, didn't we? Or is this the end of the world?
No. It's not the end of the world. It can't be the end of the world. Oh,
what's
land.
Down there? Is there anything down there?
There's
I think we already got that
spot
patch.
Down there.
I think we already got that patch.
No.
Cause
I
think we're not
this wrong. Can't be the end of the world.
I think so.
No.
Yeah.
I see so much potential for more in here. We got that. We got. What is this? Did we get this? What is this?
That was like the very first one.
We're done world 2.
Yeah. Because I'm pretty sure we got that patch.
Well, then...
I see nowhere else to go.
I guess we'll cut it short, you guys.
Why don't we go back to the...
To the what? We finished everything, dude.
Doesn't that guy want 10,000 beads or something?
Oh, boy, here we go.
Do all that
I
shit?
I freaking hate that guy. Then I have to talk in the regal voice.
Well, you don't have to.
I know. I do it for the people.
Let's go.
I'm trying, but...
Molehole.
That's so inappropriate in so many ways.
I didn't design the game. Okay, what do you want?
Give me 10,000 bees, and I can add a new fort to the Quilty Court. Or the new floor, sorry. We have 40,000. We might as well. Here's your beads, you dick.
Thank you very
much. So much. Now I can add another floor to the building. I shall finish do the project straight away. And now he's done. Look at that. I never thought the Quilty Court would ever see a second floor. Wonderful! That means two more available apartments. I can get more rent. Oh, you're kidding me, right? You want me to decorate those two as well? You're a douche. I give you 10,000 beads and you can't even decorate your own apartment. Oh, wait. Aw. There was like a strand thingy that you could pull and I wanted to do that.
You're the one who did that.
Okay, do we have this stuff? Hold on.
Well, we need the rainbow thing that's in our
apartment. Oh, change layout. Here we go. Alright, items. Place. The rainbow.
Do we have like an unlimited supply of those things?
Yeah. And what was it? Some kind of dinosaur thing.
Right there. You passed it. Go back.
I did?
It's like right in the middle. I'm pretty sure.
This thing?
Yeah, I think so. Yep.
Yep. It looked like a dinosaur with a shadow. There you go.
What an amazing look you've created for this room.
Yeah, a desert thing and a rainbow. What the hell? Oh, what the hell? Is anybody currently living here? My name is Beatrix. I'm a 210 here. Pleased to meet you.
Oh, wow.
What the hell is that thing, anyway?
No way.
I'm not talking to you.
You're creepy.
We have another apartment to decorate.
Keep walking.
With a giant laser. Apartment 202 until somebody comes and buys it, and then it's like Benetrix or Beatrix, whatever that. Whoa! Okay, they want a telescope, some kind of dragon slide, dinosaur slide. I saw the telescope right here. Nope, that's not it. Yeah, I know I could put away items.
Well, there's that one. The toy thing? Go back.
The dinosaur
there's
thing.
There's the outline right
the dino
there.
Dino jungle. Oh, dude.
We
can't decorate this apartment yet.
We don't have that one right there. The toy tracks.
Toy tracks, and we don't have the, this looks like a freaking ice cream sundae, so we don't have that either.
Here, double check.
Oh, fine.
Because I thought we got something like a...
Obviously, they don't expect people
Let's
to get 20,000 beads so easily. Well, it can't be this thing.
No.
Dark dunes.
No. Oh, wait. Slow down!
No, I know. I'm trying to see if there's any words on it, because that's how we knew the other one. Oh, there's a Christmas level, dude! I saw snowmen and a Christmas tree. Awesome. No, I don't think we got it yet.
No.
Whatever.
That might not even be a sundae.
It's just a freaking apartment. It looks like a sundae, dude. Come on.
I know, but it might not be a sundae. Remember, we thought that thing was a dinosaur.
Yeah, I know. And we're breaching on 20 minutes, but we're going to do one little extra thing since I know this video is going to be short anyway. Okay, what does this do? Oh, a little umbrella. How about that? Who the hell are you guys? Oh,
that's his brothers.
My brothers have decided to set up their shops here, right one next to the other. Oh, I suppose that makes things convenient. I'm Chels Wool. If you need furniture, come see... Oh!
Oh, so you can
and
buy...
the fabric store in Patchland. I'm the only one, too. So we could just buy it. But that's kind
well,
of seems pointless if
we're
not freaking find it.
There's probably special ones
Ooh!
That you can buy.
You can buy a television! No, I don't want to freaking trade! We could get a TV.
Is that all you get? Scott?
Seems to be right now. We can get a helicopter.
Let's wait.
And a TV. Oh.
We might need special ones.
And they say they have fabrics here. Oh, I guess these are different designs for your wallpaper. Dude, you're in the shop, not me.
Oh.
Just press 1.
Yeah, we don't want it.
Okay, well, then we're going to do one last thing, and then we're going to be on our way. Doop-loop-loop. Trying to go into my pad.
Your pad?
My pad.
Oh, my.
Oh, look at this immaculate house. There are a few things I'd like to change around here. Okay, first of all, this. Go away. We're going to put something nicer there. Let's see what we got here. Let's see.
A flying carpet?
I think we should put some nice little jewels there.
A flying carpet?
Why not? Where's that? Oh, hell yeah. Or is that a carpet for the floor?
No, it's a flying carpet.
Ah, sweet. That kind of looks out of place.
Yeah.
Let's put this away. And then put the flying carpet here. That looks cooler. What else do we got to place in here? We could put an hourglass on the wall.
Yeah.
Nah, that kind of looks crappy. Oh, we have this whole section. I didn't even realize that. Oh, crap.
Get rid of the cloud.
Yeah, that's what I was going to... I don't want to copy anything! Ah! No! No! Put away. Okay.
The camel thing?
It's a pillow. Where would we put a camel pillow?
Get rid of the fountain.
Yeah, that fountain's a little big. Get rid of this. And we'll put in a torch on the wall. Because that looks cool. And then since I got rid of that freaking thing, I'm going to put the carpet on the floor because it just looks cooler on the floor. See, now it looks like an actual carpet.
Mm-hmm.
And then, why not? We will have a freaking telescope. Right there.
I think that's good for now.
Yeah. Hold on.
What is that?
That's a carrot dresser, my friend.
No.
Okay, fine. That looks good. Oh, we can do wallpaper, too.
We didn't buy any. Oh, I guess we have one.
Oh, hold on. It didn't- Ah! I don't want that! What is this? Okay, what does that look like, though?
Ugh!
That's really ugly.
I think it's just a bunch of clouds.
Motif number 2, motif number 1, I don't care. Let's just go- Oh god, I can do the floors too? Ugh! That's creepy and I don't like that. I don't want that.
How do you change it back?
I don't know, but we're gonna figure it off screen because this is already 23 minutes our time, so. See you guys next time on Kirby's Epic Yarn, where we go into World 3, holy hell. See you guys later.